You don't have to go far. Every day, children in our communities experience the stresses of poverty. Hungry tummies, sleepy bodies, tired minds, and worries for daily needs face over 78,000 children within the bounds of the Holston Conference every single day. You don't have to go far in Tennessee, Virginia, or Georgia to find children in poverty. So let's go, Holston. Let's see, know, and serve these children through our annual conference missions offering. This year's challenge is for every worship attendee to contribute $10 and 10 hours on behalf of children in poverty in our communities. Our neighbors need our care, our love, and our generosity. We need to engage and to connect with our neighbors so that we may be changed from strangers to friends, bringing out the best in all of us. Just imagine what changes could be made if 68,500 worshipers give $685,000 and hours of service for these children next door. Through your participation in the annual conference missions offering, grants will be made available to local churches in each district as we seek to transform the world in the name of Jesus Christ, one precious child at a time.
Thank you, Chattanooga District, for all the ways that you are in ministry with children in poverty. I'm Brenda Carroll, District Superintendent. I'm grateful for the ministries in this district like Backpack Food Ministries, churches assisting Bethlehem Center, and local church partnerships that demonstrate your commitment to reach out to all God's children. I'm excited to see how each of our congregations will participate in this year's annual conference mission offering for children and poverty in the Holston Conference, and meet the challenge of $10 and 10 hours of service per average worship attendance. For all you are already doing, thank you. For all that you will imagine on behalf of children and poverty in your home communities, thank you. Let's bring it home.
You may send in your offerings now to the Holston Conference office. You may give online now at acoffering.holston.org. You may bring your offering to annual conference. And yes, you may continue to give even after annual conference in June. Every penny will go to assist our children, our communities, our neighbors, as we engage one another, as we see and know each other, and as we serve in the name of Jesus. You don't have to go far, so let's go, Holston.